Hey guys, welcome back to DG Outdoors. I know it's been a few weeks since I posted a video. My wife was sick with pneumonia in the hospital around the 1st of January. My daughter's appointments, then the rain came, and we've all been sick, and I'm just now feeling better, and it's been nice weather to get out here and do this. But y'all, we're gonna get into another air gun review. Yes, this is not an AR-15 or an M4. It is a pellet gun, and it is freaking sick. I hope y'all. All right, guys, so what I've got here is the Crosman M4177 caliber air rifle. It is a pump-up gun. It is basically a Crosman 760 with the facelift all tacked out. It's got an adjustable buttstock, comes back and forth. And with this video, you guys see me in the MARPAC camo that the U.S. Marine Corps wore. I say wore because now they just got issued OCPs. But this was my brother's when he was in the Marine Corps, and so I wear it in honor of him. And what cooler way to shoot a tactical air rifle than to dress the part to be tactical. So y'all, I hope y'all stay with me and enjoy this video. We're gonna get to explaining the gun and shooting. Alright guys, so like I said, this Crosman M4177 is a pneumatic air rifle, which means you pump it up just like your regular gun. It does have an adjustable buttstock right here. It does have flip-up sights to change, and it's just very tactical. It looks like an AR-15. You guys don't understand how many people I've had drive by back here and stop because they think I'm shooting like an assault rifle in my backyard. And I want to make one thing clear. We're going to talk about AR-15s, the actual firearm. AR does not stand for assault rifle like people think. It stands for Armalite rifle, and I'm just going to make that thing clear. Now, in the military, they call the AR-15 an M4. Civilian version of the M4 is an AR-15. So we're going to get to shooting this thing, and it's just going to be really fun. And this thing is really accurate. So one feature with this gun that I really like, it has a fake magazine. So literally, you push right here on either side of the magazine, it pulls out. Now I'm going to tell you guys what's inside here, okay? So first thing, inside here, it has, this is what holds your pellets. You'll put pellets in here, okay? And I'm going to stick this in my pocket real quick. So you put pellets in there. And then, you guys see this little hole right here? You would cock it back with no BBs in it. Right now, I'm only shooting BBs out of it. But you guys would actually slide this in so you hear it click. Shoot a pellet, you know, cock it back, slide it, click, shoot another pellet. You'd have to pump up in between. Another cool thing that this thing has in here is the adjustment tool. And that is to adjust your up and down right here. It'd bring the front sight up and down. It's to adjust your front sight. Now, I know I originally told you guys I was going to wait till tax time to get this, but I actually got fortunate enough. I bought this on Amazon after everything. It was like 70 bucks. For shipping, and it is pretty sweet. It's got a fake muzzle brake, adjustable sights. It's got the Picatinny rails. I can put a flashlight on here. It's got sling mounts in here. I can put a sling on it. I'm not even sure what kind of sling you'd get for this thing. I've never had an AR-15, but I figured I've always wanted a tactical gun. But here's the thing, I wanted an actual AR-15. I cannot shoot it in my backyard. I live in town. So in order to go shoot it, I have to go to my mom's, and I couldn't justify spending $1,500 to $3,000, maybe more, for an AR-15. And in the state of Indiana, the only thing I can hunt with it is coyotes, and I don't do a lot of coyote hunting. I do some. So I was like, all right, this is cool. I can get like an AR-15 tactical air rifle for like 70 bucks and be able to shoot it in my backyard all day long. It takes BBs. You guys see the BBs in there? just like the 760 Pump Master, you flip this switch right here and shake all your BBs in there, and then you shut it so the BBs don't fall out. So it holds 350 BBs, but it also does the 5 pellets like I showed you guys before. So I'm gonna shoot this thing and just have some fun, and I hope you all stay with me. Hit that one, y'all. A lot of puffing with this thing. The one thing that tires me out is this little thing right here. I understand you can hook attachments to it, but it just makes this arm handle really bulky. At least I'm hitting the target. So I believe this gun shoots like 700 feet per second, maybe 600. I can't exactly remember. It didn't come in the original box because I bought it on Amazon. And this is actually a replacement. I bought one and the pump handle broke on it. So I've been waiting. That's another reason. I kept waiting for all my stuff to come to make this video for you guys. And this gun is extremely accurate. I love the feel of it. I'm eventually going to attack it out and make it look really cool. But I just ain't got the money for that yet. And I missed that shot. And guess what? I got a load more BBs in there. See, it's real fun to do that. And the BBs don't want to let you shut the port very well. Get in there. There you go. Now it's in there. So I'm trying to make all these really cool angles, but the sunlight is in my way. And it's not letting me do it very well. I don't like just one spot in the camera to try to make a video. Y'all need to be with me and be interactive. And you guys see all my targets back here? And that cool, I got an actual shooting range. Yeah, that board's supposed to be standing up over there, but it fell over in the wind. But I hope y'all enjoying this video so far. You ever get tired of pumping it? I don't. No pun intended on that joke. I am not shooting very well today. There we go, I finally hit one. The other day, I was back at my back fence back here. And I hit the pop bottle at 24 yards. But I've never done that with an air gun yet, as you guys have seen. So, y'all want to try it? I'll set up the pop bottle and see if we can hit it at the back fence. It's starting to become an addictive challenge, because if I can actually shoot that well, that'd be good. Y'all ready for this? Like a lot of my air gun reviews, I'm at the back fence again. And it's just something I do to see if I can hit the target from far away. And I'm normally not very good at it. But we've got the pop bottle down there. An old Diet Pepsi 1 liter bottle down there. And we're going to try to take it out with the Crosman M4177. Shabam. You guys hear that? I just knocked that bottle over at least 20 yards away with this thing. It is really dang accurate. So let me pause this camera and I'm gonna shoot it again. That was fun. I'm kind of excited, guys. I actually did something right for once. I hit the target at a long distance with open sights. I told you guys this thing was accurate. But I hope you guys aren't getting bored of these BB pellet gun reviews. I know they're kind of the same thing, but I'm trying to get better at my videos. And I haven't posted one in a while, and I only have a short time to film this. But I'm going to keep shooting, see what I can do. Boom. Did it again. The BB gun sniper. Strikes again, let alone in U.S. Marine Digital Woodland Marpat. I don't know. I don't know what else challenges to do. But y'all, I'm going to keep coming up with ideas and stuff. I'm just having a lot of fun. I hit the bottle. I don't know how well I did it, but I did hit the bottle. Load a BB in there. Hang on. Oh, I'm out of BBs. That would be why. That'd be why it didn't want to load any BB. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. There we go. Shake your air gun. There we go. I would shake my booty, but I don't think too many people really want to see that on my channel. Missed that one. The bottle's laying down. I never went to pick it up. I'm actually going to go set the bottle up because I don't think I'm going to hit it. Alright, so I just reset up the bottle. And my hands are getting kind of cold. So I'll probably shoot a couple more. I know I didn't do any cool shots of me showing the bottle falling over. I can. I probably will. I'll do a couple shots of the bottle falling over for you guys from this distance. But I was just trying to make another video because I know I hadn't made one in a couple weeks. And I bet you guys were missing me a little bit. So here we go. How did I miss that? Oh my gosh. I was just talking a lot of crap about how I'm the BB gun sniper. Now I'm missing the target. Well, y'all, you can't hit them all. I'm going to get a little closer, do some target shots for you guys. And then I'll talk to you guys for a little bit before I head out. Alright, y'all. So, before I head out, I'd like to thank you all for watching this review. I hope I informed some of you guys about a really sweet tactical air rifle. It's like $53 on Amazon, and after shipping and tax, it came up to $72. Again, hey, I'd like to thank all the veterans in the military. I'd like to thank you guys for all your hard work and effort in keeping us safe and keeping this country the way it is and the way we know it. And I'd like to thank you all for watching GG Outdoors, and I hope you all enjoyed this video.